I engage the creative aspect of making music in a very different way than the business aspect of bringing it to people. The business is about taking the music that I make, that my band makes, and reaching people with it. They feel like two different kinds of brain functions, but they, in some senses, invigorate me in my day. So I don't see that one taxes the other. I think that one actually can kind of encourage the other, because there's really only so much creative work one can do in a day, at least for me. Some people will go on, 16-hour benders. I have a band that's I'm working with called The Upwelling, and they're in the studio now, and they like to stay up, all night and just work. I like to work long hours, but at a certain point, I feel like I'm done, and I need to recharge. Ernest Hemingway, he only wrote for like 3 hours, but he did it every morning. He was very consistent about that. And then he went and lived life and did other kinds of things, and those things kind of gave him this charge of, boom, being able to fire up something else. So the biggest problem for me right now of combining creativity and the business that I do is that the business is changing so radically, and we are creating the business as we go, that it does consume a lot of the day. So it's more the sense of actual time that it takes rather than the mental space, because the mental aspect of combining work and playing music actually is kind of symbiotic.